Warm greeting to all. This session we are going to discuss unit 5, machining time calculation. So in this session we are going to calculate the machining time for milling machine. So what is milling? Milling machine is a very versatile machine. The milling machine employs a multi-point tool called milling cutter for machining. The various operations done on a milling machine includes facing, forming or profile machining, slotting, keyway cutting, etc. In milling machine, the formula to calculate the machining time is time which is equal to length of cut divided by feed per revolution into RPM. So where RPM capital N which is equal to 1000 into S divided by pi into D. D is a cutter diameter. So this is a formula to find out the time for milling machine. So in case of milling cutter, so feed per revolution, feed per tooth into number of teeth on cutter. So the average cutting speed and feed per tooth for various materials are given in the table. So the next slides we move on to table. The time taken per cut, which is equal to length of cut, total table travel divided by feed per revolution into RPM of cutter. The total table travel, which is equal to length of job plus added table travel. So how to find out this added table travel? So the added table travel, which is equal to cutter approach plus over travel. So the cutter approach is before starting the machining, so we need to give the approach distance, and after machining the components, the cutter will move over the workpiece. So that is we call it as over travel. So that and all we have to include while calculating the total table travel. So for face milling, in a face milling operation, the page in the diagram you can see. So when the milling cutter is as transfers the length of face, some portion of the face is yet to be milled as shown in the shaded area. So once if the cutter will start from the end of the job, then it moves up to this portion. So up to this portion at the end of the job we can move. So the remaining portion we need to machine. So for that we have to move the cutter over the workpiece. So that is we call it as added table travel, that is over travel. In order to complete milling, an additional distance must be traveled by the table in which given by added table travel, which is equal to 1 by 2 capital D minus root of D square minus W square. So the capital D is cutter diameter and W is width of the workpiece, and D which is equal to W, then approach which is equal to D by 2. D is greater than W, then approach is D by 2. So the approach is, so this distance, so before starting the workpiece machining, so this distance we call it as approach, and this is we call it as over travel. So slab or spot milling, spot milling means if you see the diagram you come to know, so we need to remove the width of the workpiece, so reduce the width. So added table travel, which is equal to root of capital D small d minus d square. So capital D is diameter of cutter, small d is depth of cut. So you can see this added table travel from one end and other end. So length of the mill cut, the total table travel. And this is a table, it indicates the cutting speed for carbide cutter for feed rate of 0.2 mm per teeth. For different materials, we'll have different feed rates, cutting speeds. Different grades are given: brass cutters, ISO grade, carbide grades, P10, P30, P40, K20. So these are the grades. So you can easily identify the speed, cutting speed of the each material, each work material. And indexable insert, ISO carbide grades, P10, P30, P40, K20. So the speeds you can find. For HSS cutters, feed per teeth, slab milling, helix angle up to 30 degree, 0.1 to 0.25, slab milling helix angle 30 to 60, 0.072, 0.20, face milling 0.12 to 0.50, so end milling, slot milling, and form relieved cutter. So the different feed rates are given for HSS cutter. Then cutting speed for HSS cutter is given, different materials. So what is the cutting speed? It is mentioned here. So based on this, you have to calculate the timing of the machining, milling machining. So the remaining topic we discuss in the next session. Thank you.